Hey, how's it going, guys? Today we are talking about default parameters. So we pass an arguments, and those are also known as parameters. So let me create a function, interest. Interest, and we're gonna put principal rate and year. So what's gonna happen is when we do that, we will return the formula of the simple interest. So principal into rate by 100 in a years. Yes. So when we do that and log it on console, what we're gonna do is interest, and we will put the principal 1000, and we're gonna put rate as 3.5, comma, and we're gonna put year 1. So I'm gonna do that. It will show the interest for that, which is here is $35. So what we're gonna do now is we want some default parameters. These are parameters which we are putting. So what we're gonna do is put default parameters. Do you remember the operators? Yeah, bit operators. So what we're gonna do is principal equals, no, sorry about that, rate equals rate r, it would be 3.5, and years is years are 1, because it's generally 1, you know. So when we do that, if we don't put anything, it's still gonna show the $35. Sorry about that, you know. So it's gonna show $35. So in from ES6, there's a new way to do default parameters. Is what we need to do is rate equals 3.5 and years equals 1. So if we do extra, so say 50, if we think that and rate is increased more than that, so what we're gonna do is like 3.0, so we're gonna do like 300. If we do year is more than the 1, so we're gonna put 3, let's say it gonna show $900. So this is a way we can do that. But one thing you guys let you know that is we never do that. When we do a default value, the after must be, the after parameters must be at the default value. It's one has need to have default value, or it would be bad for this bad coding practice. Let me show you. Let's remove the years, and what we're gonna do is when we do that, it says not a number because the JavaScript engine don't know what it is which you're gonna put in at. So there is a way to cheat this is put undefined, but it is ugly way of doing things, you know. So when we do that, we got our answer, but this is not way coders do. So keep in mind, always put parameters default after you start defaulting the parameters. So that's it for today's video, guys. Meet you guys in the next video.